As a young boy growing up, my imagination flourished day by day, producing creative work faster than I could have written it. Scripts and screenplays ran through my head and out of the mouth of my printer. My imagination danced into a dawn of a new day, every day, until the day I lost my father. All I ever wanted to do was make him proud. Death came in and took him away. It took my inspiration away. As I ventured deep into the heart of my island, St. Lucia, I was able to find comfort in the heaven. I was reminded that my father always walks beside me, and all I needed to do was just believe. He left me with a story. At the time, not understanding it entirely, until the day I lost him. Cannot is a word that never existed in my father's dictionary. Although it was hard, he never gave up on my family, especially me. I will never give up. One day, I will make my father proud. I will enter film school and come up with the highest possible awards ever just to see my father smile. He warned me that people will kick me down. They will stand up and watch me as I suffer by the hands of their mischief. But I will never give up. One day I must make him proud. As I set on my journey, I will fight for my dreams no matter what. I will cross the longest bridges and climb the highest mountains just to put a smile on my father's face.